Oh my gosh, this is so cute. It's time for At Home with the Darre family. Susie and Kurt Darre spent one of their first dates in the audience of Live. Now they're a family of four, including, they're so cute. Wait till you see this. Susie, Kurt, Charlie, and Hunter. What's up, guys? First of all, it looks like Christmas morning at your home right now.
We love Christmas over here.
Well, let's go back to the beginning of all of it. Your one of your first dates was here at this show in the audience?
We did. We came for the show twice. We were just friends the first time, and then the second time we came back for the Halloween episode. I was always into live TV, and so Susie came with me, and
it was very impressive.
Well, Susie, let me ask you, how romantic is it here? Was it?
Apparently, very. No, it was great. It was so, especially because I knew how much Kurt loved media and live television, et cetera. And he's such a huge fan of the show that I thought it was really an honor to be asked to go with him. So it was definitely a really fun experience, and it's so much energy in the audience, et cetera. It was really, really fun.
Charlie, what you eating there, buddy?
M&M's.
Are they good for breakfast?
No judgment.
Oh, what's Hunter eating? Hunter's
a rubber toy car.
Susie,
what
was it like to have a baby during all of this?
Yeah, so definitely we didn't really expect that would happen. We were due in April, and you know, everything was going along swimmingly, and then the shutdown was challenging, obviously. So that last few weeks, it was really being forced to nest at home. And then when Hunter came home, it was a lot less fanfare, if you will, than when Charlie came home. But we got through it. And I think what it did is really gave us a chance to spend a lot of quality time together. And it was the four of us, and it was great.
Well, you have a beautiful family. Is that a top knot that Hunter has? What is?
Yes.
He's got a little man bun going on today.
Charlie, I have to tell you that I heard about this joke that you're going to tell, and I have a very hard time. Wait, don't say it yet. Don't say it. Don't give it away yet. Because I can never remember jokes. This one's short enough to really remember, right? So everybody can tell this joke. So tell us the joke, Charlie.
So why was 10 scared of 7?
7, 8, 9.
Because 7, 8, 9.
Why was 6 scared of 7? Because 7, 8, 9. It's so good. You have a future. You have a future in this business. It's great to see you guys. Thank you so much for coming on. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas as well. Right.
Bye, Hunter. Bye, Charlie.
Bye.
We'll be right back here on Live. Stay where you are.